Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to reboot a computer hard drive. Let's go to the computer. Now, if you think that you're having some problems with your computer that could be related to your hard drive, such as files not saving, strange errors occurring, sometimes you'll even get the Windows blue screen. One thing you could try to see if it's actually the hard drive is just do a reboot of your computer and see if any problems happen when it comes back up. To do so, we'll just click on the Start button. Then over here on the right, you have a little arrow that shows what you want to do, and you would just select Restart. That will actually shut your computer all the way down, turn the power back off, and then turn it back on and reboot Windows. But before you do that, sometimes you might want to schedule your hard drive to scan itself when the computer comes back on. To do so, just go open up My Computer. I have a shortcut on my desktop, but it's also available under your Start menu. Let's right-click on your C drive, go to Properties. Then under Tools tab, there's an error checking section. We want to click Check Now. You have to be an administrator to do this, which you typically are, and you have to click Continue. Now we want to tell it we want to automatically fix any errors that occurs, and to scan for and attempt recovery of bad sectors. Now that could take some time. You'll click Start. It will come up and tell you that you can't scan your hard drive while it's in use. So do you want to schedule it next time you restart your computer? Just say Schedule Disk Check, and then let's go through that restart process. Just click that little arrow and click on Restart. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to reboot your computer's hard drive.